This is a antique Chinese wash basin, very heavily carved. It's got a couple of drawers. It's probably 100, 150 years old. You can see a little nice carving. It's got greens and gold and mostly red. And this wood would be camphor wood, which is the usual wood they used to use for all the heavy carvings. You can see it has a little opening door here. And the little drawers here. Open. And there you go, a very antique carved washbowl unit.